All right, let's head off back to the Labyrinthian. I was about to say Leviathan. The Labyrinthian. That's where we go. We're going to the Labyrinthian to put a whole Dragon Priest mass into place. And because we've been gone for so long, most likely the Frost Trolls are back. What is the ancient Nord doing out here? We're not supposed to be outside. We're supposed to be in your tomb. Yeah, once we go and place the Dragon Priest Mass where they belong and get the last Dragon Priest Mass here in the Sky Room, the last thing we have to do is nothing. That's it. We're done here, Scout. Well, there's plenty to do, but there's that's enough for now. That's enough Skyrim for now. And the next time I do a walkthrough, or not walkthrough, but a video recording through for Skyrim, we'll be heading off to Soulstone. Yeah, man. Your patience will be rewarded. Just check the map, make sure I'm going the right way. guys, here we are. We're back here again. Alright, let's put on the wooden masks and go back in time. Once again. The final mask. Now you don't have to take these masks, you can leave them right where they are. But I like my souvenirs. The final Dragon Priest mask.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Ah, shush. I'm talking to my viewers. That's the ninth mask I have on now. It looks kind of creepy with the tusks, but it's kind of cool at the same time. But yeah, that's all of them. All the Dragon Priest masks here in Skyrim. Every last one of them. Hey, that's it. That's all Dragon Priest masks. I'm gonna go head to my house, drop off some stuff that out here is Karen. And the next time we come back, we'll see what happens in the next recording session. I might go off to Soulstorm, or I might go back to Batman. I don't know. Who knows? We'll see. We'll see. See you guys next time. Bye.